A piece of history now on display at the Butler Institute of American Art. Visitors will get a chance to check out In the Dunes. It's a post-impressionist piece by master Vince van Gogh. The Dutch artist painted it in 1883. It's on indefinite loan from a private Ohio collection.